Urban Solutions provides financial literacy and business skills education to girls in secondary school and school dropouts.
There are a lot of things that we face here in Malawi. Like before we go to school, our parents expect us to do some chores at home, like going to fetch firewood, going to get water. So by the time that we get to school, we don't concentrate at school because we are already tired. That we need like help, like we drop out from school just because we don't have school fees. As a female child, our parents, they don't give us much support than the way they give support to the male child. So those are other things that we face in getting school fees. So at the end, we drop out from school.
There are so many challenges that our girl children are facing. I believe that education is not all that important for a girl child. What a girl child should do is simply get married, find a good husband, sit down. That's what most of us are going to do.
Joining STS is like I was just using the money uselessly. Then after joining STS is when I said that, they were teaching us how we can budget or how we can save money or how we can invest for the future. So I decided that, let me try their procedures. So I start budgeting my business before doing anything. I was just budgeting. After that, I saw that it's very, very important, so that just because I was investing more than before. Also, I was having some cash than that time.
We have been overwhelmed by the great successes that have so far been achieved since the program began here at Malik University. We have listened to the testimony by one of the former students. She's running a business successfully using the skills that she obtained in the lessons that she learned in the previous program. Students Driven Solutions.
It costs $100 for one student to go through our program for a year and a half. This includes financial literacy and business training, starting a community project, receiving an award for business development, and then being able to start up your own business. We track our student for that whole year and a half. For $15,000, we can reach 5 schools in 1 year. What we want to do is to have 3 peri-urban schools and then 2 rural schools. With the remaining $10,000, we plan to start a randomized controlled trial through 3 years so that we can really track our results and prove to others the benefits of financial literacy and our particular model of training to girls.
I've been smiling lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun.